Assalamualaikum.
Youth and Sports Minister Syed Saddiq Syed Abdul Rahman was full of praise for Indonesian President Joko Widodo after their meeting in Jakarta on Friday. In the tweet, Syed Saddiq said Jokowi was a very good person and was happy to be called a bro.
Indonesia dan Malaysia sebagai saudara serumpun, marilah kita bersama-sama bekerja sama dalam segala bidang.
Insyaallah.
The meeting with Jokowi is part of a working trip to evaluate preparations for the 2018 Asian Games.